Hello, I'm Dr. Mace Rothenberg, Pfizer's Chief Medical Officer. We're creating a series of videos on coronavirus to provide you with information that will help you better understand the disease and remain safe during this time. Coronaviruses are a group of viruses that cause respiratory illnesses. They can range in severity from the common cold to serious conditions, such as severe acute respiratory syndrome, known as SARS, and Middle Eastern respiratory syndrome, known as MERS, both of which caused epidemics in the last decade. The novel coronavirus that we are seeing today is a new, previously unidentified strain. It has been named COVID-19 by the World Health Organization, WHO. From what we understand now, the disease can spread from person to person through small droplets produced by a cough or sneeze from an infected person. These droplets land on objects around the person and can be transmitted to another person when they touch these objects or surfaces and then touch their eyes, nose, or mouth. That is why hand washing is so important. People can also catch COVID-19 if they breathe in droplets from a person with COVID-19 who coughs or sneezes within 2 meters of them. People infected with COVID-19 may experience a range of symptoms similar to other respiratory illnesses, including fever, cough, shortness of breath, fatigue, along with aches and pains and a sore throat. Symptoms can start to show up anywhere from 1 to 14 days after exposure to the virus, but it's important to note that it may be possible for an infected person who is not yet showing any symptoms to spread the virus. These symptoms are usually mild and begin gradually. Most people will recover from the disease without needing special treatment. However, according to the WHO, around 1 out of every 6 people who get COVID-19 will become seriously ill and develop difficulty breathing. Older persons and those with pre-existing medical illnesses, like high blood pressure, heart disease, or diabetes, seem to be more likely to develop serious illness and complications.